Australia and met a boy named Danny during vacation. They enjoyed each other's company, but sadly, all good things must come to an end. It was the first day of school after summer, and so far things are doing great at Rydell High.
See you guys. I'm good.
What's up, bro?
Hey.
So, what happened to your summer, man?
It was good, man. I was hanging around down the beach.
You know. So, how was the action at the beach, man? Huh?
It was all right. I did a little shake.
Freaking hey.
It is our chance to show the entire nation what fine, bright, clean-cut, wholesome students we here at Rydell.
Hey, did you guys get a look of Zumba this morning? Looking pretty good this year, huh, Rydell?
It's ancient history.
Well, history sometimes needs to stop, darling.
Hey, guys!
Hi, Frenchie!
This is Sandy Austin.
This is Jared,
Marley,
and we saw she just moved here from Sydney, Australia.
How are things down under? How do you like school so far, Sandy?
It's different.
Hi, kids!
Oh, I said lots of bad
things.
Hi. Oh, I just love the person. It's on you.
It's the biggest thrill of my life.
Oh, you never guess what happened.
Probably not.
He just announced the mommy of your students got to guess who's up for the vice president.
Who?
Me! If it's the most potato of this.
The very least.
Did you do this somewhere?
I spent most of it at the beach. And then
been there.
Collier, can we all the way to the beach for some guys?
He was special.
Right, he was so slick.
He was so romantic.
Sandy!
Over here.
Hey, you want one, Sandy?
Oh no, I don't smoke.
Go on, try it. It won't kill you.
When a guy guy who thinks he's so disgusting. Something's gotta be wrong.
Something's gotta be wrong.
Something's gotta be wrong. It's a pizza.
Pizza. Forget about it.
Thank you.
It wasn't me, of course. I mean, it was me. But you see, Sakis, I got this image, right?
And that's why it was just an impression.
Simple's right. Too bad his brain is ice cubes.
Jealous, are you?
Jealous? Come on, Sandy. Don't make me laugh. Ha.
Thank you.
She's just an old friend of the family, that's all.
Come on.
I would like to say, and I'm sure you'll be glad, that I will be not judging the dancing contest. In a few moments, our school will be broadcasting on national television. I hope you guys do a very good job and stay on your best behavior. God bless us, and here's Vince Montaigne.
Hi, kids. It's great being here.
And now for the rules.
Game rule number one. All couples must be boy, girl. All right. Game rule number two. During the dance contest, when you're tapped on the shoulder, then you must leave the floor immediately.
Silence. And rule number three. Any dance movements who are tasteless or look like will be instantly disqualified.
1 minute.
Thank you, fans and friends and odds and ends. And now for you guys and guys, a few words to the wise. Just be yourselves. If I tap on your shoulder, move to the side and let the others finish their eye.
1 minute.
Maybe among you, we
Please help. Can you please? Please forgive me.
Don't sweat it, Finnick. We're fine.
Yes!
Hey, Finnicky.
Go, 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 go. Well, I guess since it's our last year, I guess we're getting heading to the big bang, right?
Yeah.
Let's go, man! Hey, Zuko!
Hey, Zuko!
What's this, man?
What's up here?
All you guys, all you fools were trying to steal the hubcaps. I laid the trap. I didn't like that.
This must be all the way to us. I can't believe it!
Danny Zuko turned jock?
Yeah, that's right.
Are you disturbing us?
No. You guys can follow leader all your lives, can you?
Oh,
come on.
You guys being around to me, it's just that Sandy does too.